First, let's journey to the Weddell Sea, part of the Antarctic Ocean, which exists under a thick layer of ice. On the surface, British Antarctic scientists have been getting a helping hand from artificial intelligence to understand the effects of climate change. In the lab, teams study thousands of pictures of creatures like starfish, corals, and sponges to identify all the life living in the ocean there. Taking photos is less harmful than catching the sea life, but going through so many images can take months. Now, artificial intelligence does the job in just a few minutes, and scientists say this gives them a far faster picture of changing ocean temperatures and the effect that has on creatures living there. Next to Bulgaria to meet some much misunderstood animals and get some interesting facts. This is one of the best places in Europe for bats, with more than 6,000 caves and 33 of Europe's 36 bat species living here. The little flappers are essential for the environment, pollinating plants, sowing seeds, and eating pests. They can live a very long time, some more than 40 years. They hunt in total darkness using echolocation, a kind of built-in sonar, and gather in huge groups during winter, often more than 40,000 in one cave. Scientists here study them and teach people why they're helpful and not to be feared. They aim to keep bat populations healthy and protect them for the future. Finally, to these golden snub-nosed monkeys in Shenongjia National Park in Hubei. The rare primates are unique to the mountains of central China. 25 years ago, the species nearly died out here as forests were cleared to build farms and the monkeys were hunted for food and their distinctive fur. But the creation of the national park, where they are protected from poachers, has helped them to return. More than 1,600 golden snubs live here now and continue to thrive.